New at 6, a Shelby County man is behind bars for setting a fire that killed a horse. Pedro Cruz Castellano is charged with arson, wanton endangerment, and criminal mischief. Police say surveillance video shows the 33-year-old leaving after setting fire to hay bales in a horse barn attached to a building at Stone Place Stables in Prospect. According to court records, Cruz Castellano used to work at the farm. He's scheduled to appear in court Friday morning.